Did you know that Hitler was nominated for a Nobel Peace Prize? Hitler, one of the most hated person to this day, was once nominated for Nobel Peace Prize. But wait, before you nod your head, here's what really happened. Don't worry. The Swedish politician who sent the letter of nomination in 1939 meant it ironically and withdrew his nomination. In an even more ironic twist, Hitler had banned Germans from accepting the awards for years before his own name was thrown in the ring. But